another week of fun, entertainment, Teen City.
Yeah.
Teen City.
Whoa.
Teen City. Where did that come from?
I'm still with that. Well, the fun never stops right here, and I am Humphrey.
And Shalom.
Yeah. Well, today we have a prom for school gigs.
I'm actually very excited. These guys blew us away. Do you remember how much fun we had?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I got to dance with teachers. It was so much fun.
That was fun. Talk about dancing with a teacher at your prom.
That didn't happen in our prom. Like, it doesn't happen. These guys have managed to make their teachers their friends.
Oh, yeah.
Which is really cool.
These guys have a very, very, very nice prom setting.
It was so much fun.
And they actually know what to wear when you're going for prom. They're changing the stereotype.
I mean, and even the fact that they actually merged their prom setting with the prefect inauguration. So it was actually really cool. I had so much fun.
Without much further ado, we headed for school gigs, Vienna prom. We're getting our prom swag on. Check it out, Teen City. Anticipated climax for Form 6s and Form 4s. Well, we are right here at Vienna College, Namugongo, and of course they're having that climax for Form 6 prom. And hey, it never gets better. The fun is awesome. Hello, 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 hello. It's an ambush. Right, what's up?
What's your name?
Gabriella.
Oh, Gabriella. What's your name?
Robert.
So is she or dad, or you guys are just having fun taking pictures?
Fun pictures, yeah.
All right, tell me about your outfit. How did you pick it out for her, white and then you with a zebra kind of thing?
I just saw her with this nice dress and I'm smashing, then I have to just call her for a picture.
Did you plan this out?
What should I say? I'm a white person and I'm a person of coincidences.
Coincidence. Yeah. So you guys have chemistry like that, right? So what do you think of your prom today? Do you think you guys are going to have the most out of it?
Yeah, exactly. It's going to be fun, Lord, you know? That's what I think about it.
Okay, have fun, have fun. Well, we're still catching up with much more fun, asking a few guys what they think of their prom day. Well, catching up, hey, what's up? You're running away from me, what's up? No. So where is your date?
She's in there.
Come on. Don't tell me you're having a bachelor's day today.
No.
Yeah.
I have a date.
You have a date?
Yeah.
So good luck. The moment you get out, the moment we see you with her, we're going to come right back at you. Right here, still having much more fun right here at Namugongo Vienna College. Well, we're going to catch up with a few guys and they'll be telling us what's up. Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Priscera.
Your name?
Anita.
Anita. So are you guys the spinsters for the day or you have your date somewhere else?
Are we what?
I have my date somewhere else.
My date is right here.
Oh yeah. So we have a couple.
Yeah.
Wait. He has a main point of attraction besides the entire tuxedo, blazer, whatever we call it. He has a watch. Just take a moment to talk about your watch. You have a watch on your wrist. Just take it out for the camera. Uh-huh. Tell us about your watch. Which brand is it?
I'm not really sure. It's Tendence. Tendence, actually. It's Tendence.
Tendence.
Yeah.
So just for showbiz, how much does it cost?
Enough. Yeah, enough.
So tell us about your prom date. Why her of all girls in entire school?
Because she's beautiful and she's been my best friend since who knows
when. Can I play a trick game?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Anita.
When is her birthday?
October 19th.
October 19th, is it right?
Yeah.
So you guys have chemistry like that. So Anita, right?
Yes.
So tell me about that guy. Do you think you've had him as your best? Do you think you're going to have the best out of your prom? Because this is like a climax.
Yes.
When you create memories.
Yeah,
right?
Definitely.
So you think it's going to make it up for you, right?
Definitely.
Awesome. So look into the camera and tell everyone out there that you guys are going to have the most out of your prom.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
We are gonna have the most out of our prom. Yeah.
Come on, let them know. But hey, I'm going to let you guys have fun, all right? He wants to say something, right?
Mm-hmm. We are going to have the best out of our prom, niggas!
Yes. We are still right here in Namugongo and the fun is still going on. 10 City school gigs.
Honestly, I think you missed this year's prom for Vienna. I do not know what other schools' proms are, but this to me was a killer.
So unique, mm-hmm. You can see the time, you can see the decorations, it's different from others.
All right, we're still having fun at Vienna Prom, senior prom, form sixes, and of course I'm going to get much more pic from the guys and telling us how much fun they're already having. Hello.
Hello.
I had you again.
Yeah.
You're here again.
Yeah,
me
again.
So, okay, let me, you just act like my prom date for today. Uh-huh. Tell me about your dress.
I picked this dress.
You picked
Okay. It? Yeah, I wore gold bracelets because of your pants. Did you see that too much?
Yeah.
Yeah, we do. Yeah.
So about the colors actually. Tell me about. I'm actually colorblind. Which color is your dress?
Purple. Yeah.
Awesome. I'm already having much more fun right here. So are you girls fished or are you actually having your dates hiding somewhere?
Yeah, somewhere.
What's your name?
Shamila.
Shamila. So for real, I mean, no one else was going to know. Do you have a date or you're having it alone?
Have a date.
You have a date.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
So who is your date today?
Him.
Let me fix in the middle. Just come here. Hey, what's your name?
Calvin.
What's your name?
Michaela.
So, you knew that you already have a tall girl, and then you let her wear high heels. Why would you do such a thing?
Because like you're the same height.
I mean, she's going to be taller than you. She's already taller than you. I mean, no one. She can't hear. So, I mean, why would you let her have high heels?
Yeah, she looks beautiful.
She looks what?
Beautiful.
So wait, you knew that you're actually taller than you did, and you actually put on high heels. Why would you do such a thing?
I didn't actually know that my heels were going to be this tall because my mom just actually surprised me.
Oh yeah.
So. I just had to put them on to make my mom feel like good. Yeah, my daughter looks good. So.
You're talking about your outfit and how you feel in it. Tell me how you feel in it. Do you feel you've actually pulled off, or you think you'd have had a much better outfit today?
I feel good in it. I feel better in it.
Uh-huh.
And I feel very much comfortable in it because it's from my mom and it's the best gift I could ever get for prom.
All right, look right into the camera and tell everyone you're having fun right here at your prom. Well, the fun never gets done, and the prom is still going right on. Stay tuned, 10 City with Humphrey.
We pulled off the best prom for Vienna 2014.
What's up, guys? We're right here at Vienna for their prom.
And we're having a ball. These guys know how to party.
Man.
They know how to bring the house down.
Man.
And how is my date today? Be jealous. Be very jealous. So let's go back in.
Yeah.
We're having so much fun.
Well, catch the fun with us right here. School gigs at Vienna for their prom.
Fun, yeah, level.
Should I use the word? No, okay, let's save that for later. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Angela. Are you all right?
Angela. So, Angela, the moment I caught up with you, you had no debt. So, would I say he was somewhere else? So, did you have a date today?
I had a date. He had just gone somewhere else.
Somewhere else?
Yeah.
Right, so tell me about your prom today. How did you guys actually prepare to come up with such a cool day?
Well, it was all planned, like right from the start. Mm-hmm. It said with, we had a lot of help from the administration, the teachers, and we got other ideas from the students. So everything just went according to plan, and we're so glad it was a success.
All right, so cool. One thing I know is that most like prom is like the entire climax of the entire year, like for your senior year. Mm-hmm. So what do you think? Do you think you've had the most memories today? Like, you think you'll never regret? There's no regret.
Oh, trust me, I have. It's been so much fun. It's, it's like it's all just, I don't know, just an album put right into your brain. It was amazing, basically. The pictures, the fun, the music, it was really nice. Everything was just so good.
Funny you didn't say anything about the food.
Oh, trust me, that food was really good. It was it was really, really nice. And I'm so glad I have such friends who really, you know, look out for me and they're always there for me.
We have the best prom.
Vienna has the best prom.
Vienna has the best prom.
Fashion at Vienna prom. Tell me, how did you come up with your suit?
I got these things from different places. Like, for example, the tie, it was made by my mother's clothing line, Backcloth and Chikoi.
Nice.
Then the blazer was bought from some store in the US, as well as the other attires.
So when you're putting it together, do you have like a color theme scheme, or you just decided that, oh, perfect?
No, I had a color scheme, yeah, because as you can see, there's brown, there's a little of black, yeah.
So tell me about this bow tie. It's African. It's different. It's African. Like, if you could come closer, it like looks beautiful. Tell me, why do you pick African?
Because I'm proud of being an African, and I got to fall in love with African clothes, African things. Yeah.
Your outfit is random. Did your prom date disappoint, or did she like come up to your standards?
She came up to my standards because she was very elegant. She wore a very good black dress. Yeah.
Okay, so flaunt yourself. Give us a 360. Give us a 360. Check him out. Thank you very much. You've seen it from him. He looks good. Taking me out. You've got my head spinning. No kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so